Good afternoon. I'm Rick Tancredi here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Appreciate your tuning in and your interest in the Tiffin Phaeton that I'm going to show you here. Got a beautiful sunny day here in Eugene. Probably about 65. About time to lose my jacket. Anyway, what I'm going to show you here today is a 2013 Phaeton 42LH, one of the hot new floor plans in the Phaeton model line, and one that I'm sure you're going to like, no doubt while you're looking at this video. Before I get started, let me first say that if there's anything that I miss during this presentation, questions you may have, please give me a call and I'll get whatever additional information you might need. Again, I'm one of the salespeople here. My name's Rick. I'll help you any way I can, so just give me a ring and I'll get you what you need. So anyway, we're gonna do a quick walk around the outside of the Phaeton here. Most of you are probably familiar with the Tiffin model line. Tiffin has really become the sweetheart of the industry, just a fantastic manufacturer and family. It's a family-owned RV manufacturer, been in business over 40 years and doing a great job with their product. Value-packed, beautiful, and nothing but the finest materials and equipment that you can get. So no wonder they're the number one seller, and Phaeton has been the number one selling diesel pusher for several years. I think this is the fifth year in a row. This is just one of the many new floor plans coming out. In typical Tiffin fashion, a beautiful exterior finish. The paint quality on these is second to none. I tell you, it's they have a state-of-the-art facility in a little town in Alabama, but they've really spent a lot of money on state-of-the-art equipment, and their paint facility is no exception. They utilize automotive BASF paint, which is the same paint, for example, that's used on the Mercedes-Benz car. Wonderful finish. They are double clear coated, and everything is just beautifully finished. Several nice color schemes, and we can definitely get you what you want. They utilize a very, very nice exterior mirror starting from the front here with their cameras incorporated into this nice large chrome mirror. Just an example of one of the amenities on the Tiffin that make it such a great value. And with the cameras incorporated in the mirror right here, you get a really nice field of vision in the side views. And you notice that the right hand mirror is outboard, that is, sits ahead of the windshield for ease of viewing. The driver's side mirror is back in a conventional position. So they've pretty much fine-tuned that so you get the best vision. Just one of the things to point out. This unit obviously is a four slide model. And even though they don't do a full wall slide in Tiffin, it's about as close as you can get on this side. And all the slides have quality slide toppers, and the patio awning, which is power, and as well as the one over the door here, are mounted on the slide out so that you get full extension out here in your patio area. So you still, even with a curbside slide, you still get a nice large patio, and that's been you know, a problem ever since curbside slides came out. So by putting the awning on the outside of the slide, it doesn't really encumber your patio. In the 42 footer, we have two large storage bays with slide beds. Pretty typical in these larger diesel pushers. And so you've got a lot of underbelly. This model and all of their Phaetons are on a Freightliner chassis. This has got the 8.3 Cummins, 380 horsepower. I take that back, 400 horsepower in the 42 footer. Everything at 40 or less is 380. This is 400 horse, and it has a tag axle. Wonderful driving coach, tag axle not only gives you extra carrying capacity, shortens up the wheelbase for better maneuverability, and gives you a ride like you can't believe. Very smooth, additional braking, a lot more side-to-side stability. So a tag axle is an incredible asset when you're on the road, especially in windy conditions. So I wouldn't be afraid of this larger coach. Matter of fact, their 42s are and 43 in the bus line, the most popular length, so becoming very, very popular. Let's just finish walking around here. Of course, polished aluminum alloy Alcoa wheels on their chassis, full air suspension, full air brakes. We have a tankless water heater in the Phaeton line that is continuous hot water rather than your traditional tank in 10-gallon tank. So a nice system. And just exquisite paint quality, really jumps out at you. Tiffany uses a molded roof cap. It's actually a one-piece molded cap, just like the front and rear caps. The roof cap is another molded cap. They do it all in-house. A true manufacturer, manufacturing most all of their components, including their windows, molding their own fiberglass, even fabricating a lot of their own steel products. It's a manufacturer that you can be sure will always have parts for you, and they have a service reputation like no one else, and that's probably the single biggest influence on their popularity is the service. So check into that. You'll find them to be really awesome to deal with. Their access back here, there's a nice large panel here that can be removed to give you side access to the engine. Incidentally, handling these doors just reminds me of how well they do manufacture them. This is a fully insulated aluminum door, very heavy, very substantial, managed with gas shocks here, all enclosed lock assembly. They're just, keep getting better and better. Engine battery shutoff as well as house battery shutoff. So house batteries are up here. So very nicely arranged, very clean. The service bay here, again, very easy to get to. All molded fiberglass down in here, washable. Your sewer hose will drop straight down through this hole. Whole house water filter. Outside, hot and cold water. Soap to wash your hands, place to put your paper towels. So they've thought of pretty much everything. And these coaches are priced right. Compared to the competition, if you shop the other manufacturers, like models, much, much higher price. And I think that's probably why Phaeton has been so popular. The other side of the storage bays, so we can still can see through here. Again, most of you know this. Those are the two additional folding chairs for the freestanding dinette. And I mentioned four slide coach, so we've got two slides on this side. Full slide toppers on both sides and window awnings on this particular model. All the windows are covered with awnings. This coach has a, this is what I was talking about, the driver's side mirror, again, very large chromed power mirror with the incorporated camera mounted in the traditional position. Easier for the driver to see. Yet the outboard mirror on the passenger side sits out in front, makes it easier to see that right side. Always think in the Tiffins. 10,000 watt Cummins quiet diesel generator up here. This has three roof units, three roof air heat pumps, so plenty of power in the 10,000 watt Onan, which slides out here. I think most of you probably know how that works. So let's go in, so I don't bore you to death. Let's go inside and take a look at this great floor plan, which is the real news on this 42LH. Come on in. You've seen the still pictures, and it's even better in person. I mean, this is a living room that you can really get comfortable in. The L couch, really taking the industry by storm. Really open, comfortable living room here. And if you notice on this passenger side, got a large TV. Below it, we have the optional fireplace. Just like sitting at home, two large recliners on that side. For those of you that aren't familiar with the fireplace, great heat source. That's an electric appliance that will heat this coach electrically and has some very nice convincing lighting. Looks like a real fireplace. Really light this room up and make it very, very cozy. As you can see, this you can seat a lot of people around this sofa. This side has leg extensions so that you can really get comfy here. This particular floor plan, this particular model rather, has the English chestnut finish. There are four different wood finishes, all beautifully done and beautifully finished. And lots of them. As you can see, we got cabinetry all along here, and they are fairly deep. You know, these will hold a full-size plate up here if you needed additional cabinetry for dishware. And look at this side. This whole bank here, these are even deeper. I mean, this is as long as my arm. So not just for show. There's a lot of space in this coach. Again, why they've been the number one selling diesel pusher for so long. Beautiful window treatment. Again, these are Tiffin-built windows. They are a marine design, a true insulated window with 3/8-inch airspace in between them. I mean, a true insulated window as opposed to most of the industry that's got very little airspace. And of course, it's the airspace that creates that insulation. Beautiful windows and nice size. These recliners are the latest incarnation. They're extremely comfortable. Leather. And nice color, kind of a, you know, they're a little darker than the vanilla that we've seen so much. This is a little darker brown, very nice finish. This has the workstation, which has become very popular in the freestanding dinette. This, of course, extends, and there are two additional chairs that we saw in the basement. But this workstation has room inside it for your computer, and that's why they call it a workstation. So place here for your computer or a keyboard, room under here for printers. And on the other side, there's a deep drawer that is a file cabinet drawer. So you can really do a lot of work. Again, there's going to be full timers in this coach, or most timers, and you've got to have a place to do your bookwork. At least I do. Beautiful kitchen. Just incredible countertops. They got gorgeous backsplash work. The hard surface counter material here is all engraved and just beautifully done, if you can see that. Gorgeous. The counter extender, many of you have seen, they use this in many of their models. Gives you a lot of counter space. Naturally, full extension drawers and just beautifully done. Three burner cooktop. This does fold back just like that. Very easy. Microwave convection combination oven. Quite large. This model happens to have the dishwasher. Now you can have a conventional gas oven down here. You can have drawers. So there's optional layouts here. Different things that you can do. But look at these sinks. This is bigger than the sink in my home. Very deep 60/40 sink. Beautiful plumbing or fixtures here. High arch faucet. A lot of nice touches, like the little management drawer here, make it easier for you to get to things in the back. A lot of room under here, space for a trash can, a little bracket here for the sink covers. They live right under here when you're not using them. Pretty nice. We'll try to move along. Residential refrigerator, of course. We're ordering most of the units like this, a 20 cubic foot residential electric refrigerator. So you've got 6 house batteries and a large inverter that runs this, and this will operate for 48 hours. So, and with autogen to recharge your batteries, and considering most people don't dry camp that much, become very, very popular. Get a look at this freezer. Pretty nice. This is a beautiful refrigerator. This is a bath and a half model, if I didn't mention that before. This is the half bath up front. Porcelain foot flush toilet. Fantastic fan overhead. Didn't mention the blinds. The blinds they utilize in this coach are the MCD roller shades. Very popular shade design. You've got privacy shade, a solar shade, and a privacy shade on every window. These MCD roller shades are not only very effective, but very simple in their design, and they're going to hold up, and that's what Tiffin is looking for. King bedroom, available in either memory foam, which this one is, or Select Comfort, the air mattress. Beautiful overhead lighting, headboard, windows on each side for ventilation, and a nice large headboard so you can lean up against there and read. Beautiful TVs throughout. The electronics in the Tiffin products, top of the line. Panasonic 1080p TVs. The whole coach is wired with Monster cable. They use the HDMI cable throughout the coach for, you know, the best audio visual performance that you can find. The home theater system is under here. This is AM/FM CD, DVD, surround sound. Incredible, the electronics. Check out their website, TiffinMotorhomes.com, and they talk about Triple H Electronics, which is a company they work very closely with, has designed a lot of their proprietary components. Their TV antenna, standard TV antenna, this has a automatic satellite, but also their standard TV, if you're out dry camping, has an effective 100 mile range, or over 100 miles. You know, we've pulled TV from 150 miles at shows before. A great antenna. And you've got 4 drawers here. This is a hamper. And then probably the high point of the floor plan is the large rear bath. And that's the focus of a bath and a half plan, become very popular. Large bath, the wardrobe inside the bathroom here, quite ample. This is a Dometic automatic flush toilet, very residential. Beautiful shower, all molded fiberglass. And they mold this fixture themselves. They just do beautiful work. The floors are porcelain and just impeccable. You can see how their detail, if you can look at this, there's a cutout here for access to the rear engine. This is just an example of the work they do. This is cut with a water laser. This does have the washer dryer, the stackable washer dryer in here. Let me get a picture of that. And that's about it. I'm out of coach here, but wonderful 42LH Phaeton. If you have an interest, you'd like to own a coach like this, give me a call. Love to work with you again. My name is Rick. I'm in the sales department here at the RV Corral. Hope to hear from you soon. Thank you for tuning in. Bye-bye.